My fellow Americans, I have decided I cannot release the photos of Osama bin Laden. They are too gruesome, and I just can't allow it. It is true that on 9/11/2001, we watched as thousands of our citizens were murdered, some of them jumping from the top of the World Trade Center to try to get away from the smoke and flames. But we simply cannot show you the pictures of Osama bin Laden. You are going to have to take our word for it. You are going to have to trust your government. He's dead. I give you my word, he's dead. So, Obama 2012, and go back to watching your American Idol. There's nothing more for you to see here. God bless America.